How to verify your identity with UI Online. If you were notified by the EDD that you need to verify your identity on your unemployment insurance claim, you can upload your documents using UI Online. In order to verify your identity and upload documents online, you first need to register in benefit programs online and create a UI Online account. If you haven't created an account yet, please view our other instructional video, UI Online Overview and Registration, which will assist you in creating your benefit programs online and UI Online accounts. Once you have logged in to your UI Online account, select Upload Documents from the UI Online homepage. It is important to read this information. You will be directed to a page that provides instructions on how to complete the upload document process. Review the Gather Your Documents section and be sure to be ready to upload one photo identification and one other identity document. A copy of the Social Security card is not an acceptable other identity document. Now would be a good time to gather the documents you want to upload. Please note the maximum file size and the acceptable file formats. Once you have your documents ready and are sure the files are in the correct format, select Next at the bottom of the page. You will be presented with an electronic request for identity document form. You will need to agree to the terms and conditions to continue. You will now have a DocuSign session available by selecting Continue. Review the information carefully. If you filed an unemployment insurance claim, select Yes, I did apply for unemployment with the EDD, and begin to move on to the Document Upload section. You'll be expected to upload one photo identification document, such as a driver's license or passport, and at least one other identity document, such as a W-2 or utility bill. For a full listing of acceptable documents, you can select the Acceptable Documents hyperlink. When you're ready to begin uploading your documents, select the paperclip icon near the Photo Identification section. Select Upload a file. Choose the file and select Open. Remember to select files that are in the acceptable format. Once the file has been uploaded, you can select Done or Upload a file if you have another file to upload. Select the paperclip icon near the Other Identification Document section to begin uploading your next document. Repeat the steps from uploading your photo identification and select Done when your files have been uploaded. When you are ready to provide your electronic signature, check the checkbox, then select Sign. Provide your full name and initials, then select Adopt and Sign. Next, you will need to provide your phone number. You are now ready to finish the form. Select Finish and the form will be submitted. You may keep the receipt number for your records. Please allow time for the EDD to verify your identity. We hope you have found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.